Yo, what's happening, YouTube? This is Heart to the Core Kaiser, like a ninja but wiser, bringing you a bit of uplink here on my channel. I was in gaming with my mate Georgie Six Beast, for Six Beast Gaming, and Simmel, who is for Newcastle, who is also part of Six Beast Gaming. Another mate Paul as well, also part of Six Beast Gaming. Well, I'm part of Heart to the Core Gaming. The guys are great fun, great Georgie, great fun, runs a great stream, absolutely fantastic. And what I'm gonna do is put links to all Georgie's resources at the bottom of this, in the description of this video, because he's really a great guy, man. He deserves all the help he can get building his channel. His channel was massive, massive at one point, and for personal reasons, he had to stop doing his Twitch channel. He had to give it up for a while. And when he come back, he doesn't get the volume of people that he had once before. But the people come back, I try to tell the people return that. I mean, you can't, there's no substitute for quality. Big Georgie's a great guy. I've been having great fun in my videos, man. Great fun sorting my life out, you know what I mean? Talking to my wife and really getting things back together and getting things organised in my home. Having great fun making videos, great fun with my clan. Codcasting tonight in British Master League Gaming, telling everybody in there to get me added. Anybody wants any help whatsoever when it comes to routes into CWL, how to do that, how to explore those routes, how to set your teams up, couple of plays, couple of calls out, you name it, you know what I mean. Kaiser's here to help. He's already said he's got this with the ball, take that back, give me that ball, you fucking idiot. It was brilliant, great fun. Just anybody wants any sort of help, just let the Kaiser know, you know what I mean? I made a bit of fan art for the next Call of Duty. Really, I made two versions. One is like Call of Duty After Earth, or Outer Space Warfare, basically. Like the colonies of Earth versus the colonies of Mars. And the other one was like the American Civil War, you get me? And the two of them received a lot of love on Twitter, especially the one for the Civil War. Lots of people wanted to see that happen. What I'll do is I'll put links to my Twitter in the description, along with the links for Georgie and Georgie's Twitch Twitter, my Twitch and Twitter, and I'll allow you to go and take a look at that, the pictures that I made there on my Twitter. Great fun. Really, really enjoying creating content, enjoying being clan leader at Heart to the Core, enjoying getting ready, enjoying competing in British Master League Gaming, enjoying looking forward to this Saturday the 27th, where there's a COD World League tournament. Really looking forward to that on the way there. As I says, the fan art that I made on Twitter was retweeted by Optic Joe, well, formerly Optic Joe, just Joe now, which really saw it. Really saw my Twitter explode, really growing really rapidly, really having a lot of fun. Conversing with the likes of Ali A, the Red Marker J, you know what I mean? Hollow Point, you name it, you know what I mean? Just out there having fun, meeting a lot of great gamers, a lot of great guys who are into their stuff online, be it PC, be it Xbox, be it PlayStation 4. It doesn't matter to me, as long as they're out to have fun in game. It's what I want today. Like Big Georgie here, like I was telling you, Big Georgie Six Beast, great guy, all about fun, all about the fun in gaming, and he has bucket loads of fun, the guy has bucket loads of fun, great guy. Three guys here, look at this man, there's nothing I could do about this. A guy gets running scores, he was really pitching for the clean sheet in this game, but the guy get running gets the point in, there's nothing I could do, sorry, man, you know what I mean. I get the bomb run in here and pick up a few kills. Really a great game, had great fun playing with the guys, and I'm looking forward to doing it again, you know what I mean? And I say to the guys, I would create a wee video, put it on my channel, and really Georgie's stream was excellent, massive stream, and he had to stop for personal reasons, so really try to help him get it back to where it was, get it back to what he once had, you know what I mean? Any way I can, you know what I mean? He's a great guy, help any player I can, anybody looking for, as I say, his routes into CWL. How to set up your teams, how to organise your teams, how to get registered, how to get all that sorted, do all that paperwork, you just message your guys and let them know. Make sure you're liking my videos and sharing them, make sure you're liking my tweets and retweeting them, as I will for you if you do that for me. The thing I struggle with here is thumbnails for my videos. So if there's anybody out there who's good at making thumbnails and wants a hand sharing their stuff or with any part of their stuff, editing or what have you, then you just let the guys all know. And I mean, you help me and I'll help you. Basically, as I said, you help me and I'll help you. You help me with thumbnails and I'll help you out with whatever you need for yours. Really gonna put all the links in the description here, and looking forward to competing in British Master League Gaming. I'm sure that's Friday. I've got a match in there which will be live streamed. I hope everybody will be in there, come and watch and support us. Even if I get my head kicked in, doesn't matter. It's all about the fun. Leading into Saturday, which is really, really the serious part of what I'm trying to do, is the CWL Open Tournament, which we'll be bringing our best squad for, completely on form, you get me, hopefully. Yeah. Because who knows what can happen at the time anyway, you know what I mean? Just wanted to say thank you to everybody for coming and watching my videos, getting in here and getting involved with my channels, and hopefully you just keep sharing my content out and helping me grow, helping me get recognised out there, you know what I mean? Thanks very much, people, you know what I mean? As I say at the start of the video, I'm a Kaiser, like a ninja but wiser. Thank you for helping us out, Trips, and I'll catch you on the next one, right?